Hi, welcome to Scenario Tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to manage your prospects with a duplicate detection option and organize your lists with folders. But before we start, please like and subscribe to our channel to stay updated on our newest videos and growth guides. Let's start. If you have duplicate prospects for the same person in your Scenario prospect lists, you can merge them. Click the Show Prospects with Duplicates button to see all the prospects with duplicates. Then, click the Person's Contact icon and choose Merge option if you want to combine your prospects into one. Please note, you can merge only two prospects at a time. The duplicate prospect will be deleted. All the information, including emails, tags, experiences, and timeline activity, will be transferred to the main prospect. If there is any difference in duplicate profiles, the main prospect data will remain. In case there is an active email drip campaign for the duplicate prospect, it will receive all the emails from the cadence and won't be deleted from the recipients list. You can also merge prospects in your prospect's timeline by clicking the Merge option. To point out that the indicated prospects are not duplicates, select the Not a Duplicate option. If you'd like to improve your database, create folders to organize and manage your prospect lists. First, click the Folder button, enter the folder name, and click Create. The new folder will be added to the top of the list. Now you can drag and drop your prospect list into it. Or use the Settings menu by clicking three dots and choosing Add List to Folder. When selecting this option, you may choose the needed folder, and your list will be moved to it. If you want to exclude the prospect list from the folder, drag and drop it into all prospect lists. You can also click on the three dots menu, select Root, and your list will return to other prospect lists. You can move folders and prospect lists as you like. Just drag and drop them into the needed place. You can also rename the folder. To do it, select Edit Folder. To delete it, click Delete Folder. If there is an active campaign for the list in the folder you want to delete, you will get a message to confirm deleting. Once the list is moved to trash, the campaign will be stopped. All lists in the trash folder are kept for 30 days, so you may restore them if necessary. But remember, restored lists will be displayed at the beginning of all prospect lists, while the folder itself won't be restored. If you delete individual prospects from your lists, they cannot be restored. The trash folder is only for prospect lists. With these easy steps, you can improve your workflow by merging duplicate prospects and sorting your lead lists into folders. If you need to fill your sales funnel with fresh leads, check out our tutorials on LinkedIn lead generation. Get to know how to collect emails and find your leads in bulk. See you!